The children are worried about their parents.
I know you're having a tough time. Please confirm reported deaths in Biliran. I understand it has reached 23 from various sources. Is there any way we can confirm that?